Happy Christmas to all of you. Welcome to SVM School Social Platform, The Messages Which Matter. I am Nancy, a student of class 8th of this school. Viewers, today's day is important from another point of view also. Today is the birthday of our former Prime Minister, late Atal Bihari Vajpayee. This day is commemorated as Good Governance Day in our country. It aims creating awareness among the people about their right to good governance and our leaders' responsibility to deliver the same. In our today's content, I will explain you the main feature of good governance. Please watch and share it. Viewers, as you know, good governance is participatory. It means that it has diffusion and decentralization of power, freedom of association and organization. Secondly, it follows the rule of law. Thirdly, it is effective and efficient. It means different sectors meet the need of society. Fourthly, it is transparent. It means that there is no secrecy and about decision making and about the implement of the same. Fifthly, good governance is responsive. It is committed to the service of all stakeholders timely and prominently. Sixthly, good governance is equitable and inclusive. It takes all people into consideration in policy making. Seventhly, good governance is conscious oriented, which means consideration of different points of view and mechanism for conflict resolution. Finally, good governance should be accountable. It should be answerable for action which affect public interest. Good governance is your right. If you are exercised, you are aware. Thank you.